Hello, all friends from Sabang until Merauke. Welcome to Matematika TV YouTube channel. And today we want to explain to you a question about quantitative scholastic aptitude test. Okay, this is the question. F and G are both defined on the set of real numbers. Fx equals to x power 2, gx equals to x plus 2. For what value of x does fogx equals to gofx? Okay, fogx equals to gofx. FOGX equals to FGX equals to GOFX equals to GFX. FGX equals to FGX X plus 2 equals to G FX X power 2 equals to F X plus 2 means we substitute X plus 2 into F x equals to x power 2. So, f x plus 2 equals to x plus 2 power 2 equals to g x power 2 means we substitute x power 2 into g x equals to x plus 2. So, g x power 2 equals to x power 2 plus 2. X plus 2 power 2 equals to x power 2 plus 4x plus 4 equals to x power 2 plus 2. X power 2 plus 4x plus 4 minus x power 2 minus 2 equals to 0. X power 2 minus x power 2, 0. 4x plus 4 minus 2 plus 2 equals to 0. 4x equals to minus 2. So the value of x is minus 2 divided by 4 equals to minus 1 per 2 equals to, we convert into decimal number, become minus 0.5. So, the answer is A, minus 0.5. Okay, that's all the explanation of the question about quantitative scholastic aptitude test for today. Okay, thank you for watching our video on Matematika TV. Don't forget to click subscribe, like, comment, and share. If you have any question, follow us on Instagram at MathematikaTV Official. Success for you all.